Hello everyone. Today I will talk about changing season. This is my dream of my changing season. I will start now. Changing Seasons, written by Cherry Reed, illustrated by Dominic Carano. I live where the weather changes during the year. It changes with each season. We have four seasons. We start with spring, then come summer, then come fall, then come winter. It is spring and the snow melts. It gets warmer and plants begin to grow. The days get longer and the nights get shorter. I wear my jacket. It gets summer. It gets hot and the plants grow bigger. The days are long and the nights are short. I wear my shorts. It is fall. It gets colder and the plants stop growing. The days get shorter and the nights get longer. I wear my sweater. It is winter. It's cold and many plants die. The snow begins to fall and the days are short. I wear my coat. The weather has changed with each season. It got warmer and warmer. The days were longer and longer. Then it got colder and colder. The days were shorter and shorter. Next, I will see spring again. The cycle will stop all over. Thank you everyone for listening. If you like my channel, if you like, please subscribe and like in my channel. Bye bye everyone.